today we're gonna do a walk at the Bird Kingdom. And we're gonna go see and explore all the different places inside and see all the nice colorful birds. So here we go. Elevator down here, or we can go upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
Niagara Falls Museum, home to the collection of the famous explorer Professor Rachel Merriweather. On your left, you'll see his life's work, the search for the lost kingdom of birds. Section of the all sorts of exotic locales, and collect many of the exhibits you will see here today. The building you're standing in was built in 1907 and opened as a Spirella corset factory during the booming industrial age of Niagara Falls. The building was later purchased by Niagara Falls Museum for their expanding collection, including many Egyptian artifacts, such as the rare mummies, and many among the other objects in the museum was a tall daredevil. Many men and women ran the falls in half and all sorts of things traveled.
This just shows you all the different people that have gone over in a barrel over the falls. All the daredevils. People flying a plane under the bridge. Marilyn Monroe. Get your photo here. Looks like you're going over in a barrel. The floors are really creaky in here, as you can tell. So this area here is just like a small museum area. Show you all different types of birds.
The lost kingdom of birds. His disappearance left a dark shadow on the museum. museum staff say he's still here, the ghost of Aviary, beckoning for someone to join him on his lost expedition.
Talking to each other. That's so sweet. Aww. There's a budgie up there and a green cheek conure, it looks like. Coming into the area where there's donated animals, it says. You got cool doors. Yellow spotted river turtle. Oh, somebody's talking. I don't see it anywhere. Oh, there it is. Oh, look at all these beautiful birdies. Hi. Hello. I think that's a red macaw. Hi. Hello. Looks pretty comfortable, sitting with one foot up. Oh, they all have names. Jack. The blue and gold macaw. His name's Jack. Pepper, African Gray. Hi, Pepper. Oh, these two here. Very cute. Hi. Good, how are you? Sure. Are these, they look pretty tame.
Yeah.
Are they friendly?
Yeah. I'm the one who took them all out today, so yes, I can say for a fact they were friendly.
So they know you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been here for about 4.5 years.
Oh, okay. And so, this one here is a macaw as well, right?
Yeah. a military macaw.
Military macaw? And what's his name?
Arthur.
Arthur. And how old is he?
He is 30.
Wow. Hi, Arthur. So are these, did these come from like people's homes or?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
All the parrots in the building and everyone else in this room was a donated thing.
Oh, really? Interesting. Well, at least they had somewhere to go.
Yes.
So that's nice. All right, well, thank you. Interesting to find out that all the birds here are donated by families. Obviously they felt they couldn't take care of them anymore, so at least they had somewhere to go. All right, we're gonna go see some more birds. We're gonna head into the main aviary now. I think that's where we're going. I have it decorated pretty nicely in here. It's very tropical looking. Well, now we're going to go into here, the small bird aviary. Nesting material. Looks like they're gonna be building. That's so cool. Aw, they're so cute. Hi. So sweet. Cute little birdies. I think they're finches. There's little finches hanging around all over the place. Little guy hiding in here. Thank you. like there are, a lot of them are building nests. I guess it's that time of year. Oh, you can see the one nest they're building over here. They're just hanging out everywhere. They have lots of places to go in here, which is nice. Let's see if I can get a zoom in on that nest that they're building over here. There it is. It's all like nestled into the tree branches. Oh, there's some turtles down here. Let's see if I can get a... Oh, they're right under the lamp. They can stay nice and warm. There they are. It's a really nice setup in here for all the birds. Oh, there's more, another nest here. Like very natural looking in here. All right, on to the next area. Really nice in here. And more birds this way. Oh, now we're going to the nocturnal. I hope that you'll be able to see this okay. It's pretty dark in here. I wonder what's, oh, sugar gliders in here. I wonder if you'll be able to see it. Oh, I think it might be sleeping in the little hammock. No, I think that's where it is. Poison arrow frogs. Ooh, they're very cool looking. Very colorful. There's a blue one here. Nice and close on him so you can see him. Says these brightly colored terrestrial frogs are found in the rainforests of Central and South America, from Costa Rica to southern Brazil. They live in dense vegetation and high humidity and running water. Says look down if you dare. All right, let's look down. What's gonna be down there? Oh wow. I don't know if you can see down there. It goes way down there. Well, that's really cool. Look for the Boo Book Owl. Oh, there he is. He's way in the back. I think he's sleeping. Let's see if we can get... I don't know if you can see that. Probably hard to see that. Oh, he's on the logs anyway, sleeping. Tarantula over here. Interesting. almost like remnants of a plane that's crashed up here on top. That's a really cool display. See if we can see. There's supposed to be a tarantula in here. Let's see if we can find him. Him or her. Oh, there it is. Yes. Yep, just hanging out. And this, these are Egyptian fruit bats. Let's see where they are. Oh, there's all the fruit hanging for them to eat. We get some pretty nice fruit, bananas, and oh, here they are. They're like a big cluster, all huddled together. They must keep warm that way. Okay, now we're gonna head to the main aviary. Mysterious in here. Sweet leaves. Okay, here we go. Look at the cool doors. Wow. Okay, now this is like supposed to be the largest indoor free flying aviary in the world. We're going to take a nice walk around, see all the different birds. Here we're greeted by some beautiful birds. Oh, there's a guy hiding out right here. I didn't notice him right away, but now I've spotted him. Beautiful. Decorated it really nice in here with like old ruin type of pillars. The waterfall here is beautiful. Oh, there's even birds hanging out at the top of it. Here, I'll zoom in on that. Get a look. See, way at the top, those same birds are hanging out. Those beautiful pinky colored birds. Thank you. could be wrong though. They almost have like temple-like ruins here. Remnants of like an old city that used to be here, the way they decorated it. That's so amazing how you can see right through and see all the aviary. Very loud right here. Ticket to get in here is 18 and change with the tax, so it's not really too expensive. Oh, there's another beautiful birdie right here. So unique. That's the thing about this place, there's so many unique birds here. Feeding station down here where they come and have something to eat. There's a few of them set up actually around. There's a crow having some lunch. Birds hanging out. right to the gift shop.
Thank you.
here so far. It's really nice. I've been here before, but it's been quite a while since the last time I was here. Hi, buddy. Hello. Walk around and they're flying everywhere. Well, it's something different. rainforest atmosphere in here. That's one way to describe it. Out to the gift shop. So I'll have a quick look through here and then we'll head out. All kinds of shirts you can get, like a little souvenir for your visit. Unique. I like this. That's right up my alley because I'm really into sea life and seashells, coral, octopuses, any type of things like that. I really like those. You can get pillows here if the birds on them. Oh, there's even nice tiles you can buy with all the pictures on them. Beautiful. Okay, well that's going to do it for today's walk and tour of Bird Kingdom. So thank you so much for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and stay tuned for the next video. Bye for now.